Excuse me? I was looking for the Weekly Volcano office. I wish to see Mr. Dashwood. A friend of mine desired me to offer a story by her. She wrote it. She'd be glad to write more if this suits.
Not a first attempt, I take it?
No, sir. She has sold to Olympic and Scandal, and she got a prize for a tale at the Blarney Stone Banner.
A prize?
Yes.
Sit.
We'll take this.
Oh, you will?
With alterations. It's too long.
But you've cut... I took care to have a few of my sinners repent.
The country just went through a war. People want to be amused, not preached at. Morals don't sell nowadays. Perhaps mention that to your friend.
What compensation? How do you...
We pay 25 to 30 for things of this sort. We'll pay 20 for that.
You can have it. Make the edits. Should I tell my friend that you'll take another if she had one better than this?
We'll look at it. Tell her to make it short and spicy. And if the main character is a girl, make sure she's married by the end. Or dead, either way.
Excuse me?
What name would she like put to the story?
Oh, yes. None at all, if you please.
Just as she likes, of course.
Oh, well. Good morning, sir. Good day.